zodiacal, zodiacal, zodiacal. In other words, the zodiacal constellations named in ancient times no longer correspond to the segments of the zodiac represented by their signs. I didn't have the heart to point out the zodiacal error, that Leo is usually depicted as a Leon. Book 3 consists largely of tables of numbers, whose columns are headed by zodiacal and planetary symbols, suggesting astronomical data.